Hey, it's Mark from supplyhouse.com, and in this video, we're gonna talk about exhaust gas venting for boilers and water heaters. For gas and oil-powered boilers and water heaters, you need to select a venting system that will work in your home. Chimney-vented units vent exhaust naturally through a chimney. Power vent and direct vent use fans to push exhaust through vent pipes and can usually be vented either vertically through a roof or horizontally through a sidewall. Some direct vent water heaters don't actually need fans. The difference between power and direct vent is that direct vent units pull intake combustion air from outdoors and can be placed in any room, while power vent units use air from inside and can only be installed in open rooms and cannot be put in tight closets or crawl spaces. Direct vent units can either use a concentric vent, so only one wall penetration is needed, or separate intake and exhaust pipes. Some boilers and select few water heaters have condensing style venting and are highly efficient. These units, however, have special venting requirements due to the acidity of the condensate they produce. They use direct venting and work with PVC vent pipe due to the lower exhaust temperatures. For more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.